Hopefully won't need these anytime soon.
After this week, maybe keep them close by.
Might be able to rewire this guidance system to work with our ammo.
It was good enough for Earth and Mars to tear each other apart.
And neither side surrendered, even after taking heavy fire.
Stupid Inyas, they never know when to quit.
What a mess. What got Earth and Mars so worked up?
And what's a Belta ship doing in the middle of it?
Who knows? Hopefully they all got some reaction mass on board though.
Maya's always complaining about the tools in the engineering bay. Maybe an MCRM model would cheer her up.
Yeah, Cap. Cheer up the Martian girl with your tool.
Pashang Fong. Roger will probably appreciate these mushrooms.
Oh, maybe he'll make white kibble when we get back.
Cap, what do you think of Virgil? You trust him?
Virgil's a smart man. And a reliable medic.
Until he got our pilot shot, you mean?
Thank you. Got some juice here. We're running low after the past week.
Any longer in the crash couch and I'll stop pissing that stuff.
These boots might fit Khan. Once I get the feet out of them.
Oh. Yeah, feet are a good sign. Means they work.
Virgil can always use more medical supplies. The static cube hacker might be useful.
Sure, might let you break into Rayon's special data drives.
Set up push toe!
Sabaka! I doubt they will all be so easy to kill.
Virgil, if I respond, will they be able to trace the signal?
No, it will only confirm you are in broadcast range. But they seem pretty sure of that already.
Put me through. Captain Zapata, this is Kamina Drummer of the Artemis. I don't want to fight you. but keep sending your crew after me, and I'll be forced to keep killing them.
You're a long way from Siri Station, Kamina Drummer.
You've heard of me?
I've heard of your work and your bounty. But if I'm speaking to you, what happened to Garrison Cox?
He attempted to double his profits. As a result, I am now captain.
Not surprising. There's no loyalty among scavengers. Not that the OPA is any better. You must really enjoy the company of miscreants.
You can always retreat, Toussaint. Protect the rest of your crew.
Your reputation is well earned, Captain Drummer. Daniel and Yuri were two of my best. But their needless deaths do not change.
Enough. I've had a very long week in a crash couch because of you. Either fall back or keep sending your men to die. Those are your options.
Thank you.